Now we are going to have students from Anupama Arts Academy. Like I mentioned earlier, Anupama ji, we're glad to have Guru Anupama ji, Anupama Gopalakrishnan. She learned from Varavur style. See, I don't know dance, but I know that it is art. That's all I know. Just like Kuchipudi. Yeah? So I'm going to invite Anupama ji to introduce her students. Already I have the cheat list of all the songs she's going to play. And I'm excited. I hope you are too. So I'm going to invite Anupama ji over here.
My name is Anupama Gopalakrishnan. I'm taking classes in Hendon as well as Ashburn. My guru is Varavura Ramaya Pillai, Varavura Samraj, and Srimati Vijayamani. I started learning at the age of 3, and for 20 years I was learning. And hope you all enjoy the performances of my students. Thank you so much.
We're going to start with a performance of Pushpanjali, which is nothing but an opening dance where the students are offering flowers. Dance in general or any art form is best when it's created or given out as a performance, as an offering to Lord God Himself. The first performance from Anu's group, Anu's students, is going to be Pushpanjali. It's an offering of flowers to the deities to thank them and request their presence while they're dancing and performing. Once dancing will be Jia, Smita, Shreya, Ritika, Ritika, Madhur Ritika, and Jia.
Thank you.
This whole song is about the reaction of his devotees, Krishna and in his presence. Thanks for coming.
Thank you.
role of a preserver. The next performance is an offering to him, singing his praise, Vishnu Gautam by Anand's students. Smita, Shreya, Ritika, both the Ritikas and Jyona.
Thank you.
A big round of applause for all the participants. They all did all the songs. It is all, since I speak Tamil, previous Kuchipudi, I didn't understand too much of the songs, but since I speak Tamil, I understood all the songs, and even more because of your Bhav. So good job. Wonderful performances as to the Kalpam, songs, Thiradhalai, Balvadi, Mugam, all are Krishna's songs. We could see Krishna doing all the mischief that you portrayed in the songs. Wonderful. Good job, everybody. A big round of applause for all the participants. Now I invite Mallika Ji, who is a renowned Kuchipudi dancer and runs her own dance school. Her students performed a while ago. So I'm going to invite Mallika Ji to bless all the students, give them a few words of advice, and give them their certificates as Anuji calls them out.
Very good performance, wonderful, and I hope you follow your teacher. Very soon we are having Vijayadashmi and we have Guru Puja. Follow the teacher, you may or may not know the meaning of it. Imitate her, that's the beginning of your expressions. Okay, that's where you start, and I wish you all success. And may you take Bharatanatyam in beautiful form to the next generation. Good luck. Dutika. Smita Lokeshwar. Kritika. Kritika Venkatesh. Jiyana. Shreya Chandra. Jiya Parthi.
Wonderful. Thank you, Anupama Ji, and for the teachers, a big round of applause for the teachers, Anupama Ji and Mallika Ji, teaching Kuchipudi Bharatanatyam and Kuchipudi. Thank you. We are blessed to have teachers in this area. Like she said, Vijayadashmi is here. Do your Guru Maryada at that time. And like she said, you couldn't have asked for two sentences that make more sense. Our Guru Parampara is so important and different. You will understand it as you go along. So, do namaskaram and take their blessing. You will definitely be good. Okay, wonderful. Jai Shri Manan. Thank you. So, we have Anupama Ji participating next week also, next Sunday. There is always more programs, Saturday and Sunday. Going forward, Vijayadashmi, Venkateswara Jayanti, and the 3 days that continue it, we have full day homes, morning and evening, and then we have Anupamaji's program on the last Sunday, finishing off this Navaratri festival. Thank you. Hope you will come back soon. Jai Shri Manan.